The house that you live in don't make it a home. But feeling lonely don't mean you're alone.
How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I'm reacting to Alessia Cara, I Choose. Now this song appears to be from a Netflix original film, The Willoughbys, who knows? I've not seen anything about it, I've not seen trailers, I've not seen anything, but I like Alessia Cara. Alessia Cara. So I'm excited to see what we got. Let's check it out, let's see what we got.
All of my life, I thought I was right, looking for something new.
First of all, this looks like a stop motion video. A stop motion movie, as it were. So yeah, nice. Have to check it out.
Stuck in my ways, like old-fashioned days, but all the roads led me to you. The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling lonely don't mean you're alone. People in life, they will come and they'll leave, but if I had a choice, I know.
So far it's pretty basic, like very cliche, like literally just a cliche after a cliche after a cliche. I can't, just because it's a house doesn't mean it's a home. Now I see the light. Yeah, just cliche, just one after the other, cliches. Extremely basic, like when you can basically foresee what the next line is actually gonna say. It's kind of, yeah. Let's keep going.
When the sky turns so gray and there's nothing to say, at the end of the day, I choose you. Now I found the strength to make a change. And look at the magic I found. Don't matter the name or where you came from, 'cause no one has much figured out.
It's true.
The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling
until she's not, until she dies, what then? I can already tell, you know what would make that movie great? If somebody dies in the end.
The highs up will stay by your side.
So cliche.
No need for goodbyes now.
You.
There's no need for goodbyes. Now I'm seeing the light.
Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side.
There's no need for goodbyes. Now I'm seeing the light.
When the sky turns to gray and there's nothing to say, at the end of the day, I choose you. Oh, I choose you. I choose you.
Okay, so yeah, basically, you can see my opinion. Obviously, Alessia Cara has a beautiful voice. I've seen her in, you know, I've listened to a few of her songs and enjoy her music. All right, you know. But it just really appears to me like, at least that song was extremely basic, like hard to get through. Basic. And I don't know, I don't know anything about the movie, like I said, but like how many rainbows and stuff there were. The art might be suffering because of political agendas being pushed. I don't know. Like I said, I have no idea, but the art is suffering. Who's to say? Anyway, yeah, it's all right. I mean, very basic. That's what I have to say. Beautiful voice. Maybe it's a kid's song. Maybe it's a kid's movie. Maybe it's a kid's movie. Maybe it's a good, solid kid's movie. That'd be pretty great. So, I mean, that's a cute little kid's song. I can see that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions for music, art, anything whatsoever, drop it in the comments. Check it out. I would love to find new artists that I enjoy. I would love to listen to what you're listening to, and you know, just have a great time with it. I appreciate you guys so much, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.
See the thumbs up? Yeah. Just click it. I've got like 2 minutes of test footage just telling you to subscribe.